Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be sharing with you guys kung ano yung inilalagay ko sa aking teeth. Kasi nagpo-post ako sa Instagram and sa Facebook, and then some people are wondering kung ano to, kung ano yan, ano yung nasa bibig mo. So I just bought home teeth whitening kit. I ordered 2, one for my friend and one for me, and hindi niya pa nakukuha yung sa kanya, so papakita natin. So sa loob ng package, there is this one. So I will be discussing yung laman ng kit na to. You have this LED light. Lalagay siya sa ngipin kapag ready ka na magpaputi and kapag may gel na yung mouth trace. Didiscuss ko kapag natanggap nyo to, as in kapag pinindot nyo and then ayaw mag-work, please nakalagay, you should open this one. Ito yung nalagayan ng battery. Oh my gosh, nahulog yung battery. Okay, so ayusin nyo na lang. Teka. Ayan, so magtataka kayo bakit hindi siya gumagana, guys. Gumagana siya. Meron lang siyang plastic na ganito between the batteries. Kaya kapag magtataka ka, tanggalin mo lang po, tas lagay mo na lang ulit, tas pakma-pakma. Okay na, pwede mo na siyang gamitin. Mouth trace, so you have to mold this one. Yung sa akin na mold ko na, ito yung itsura niya. Ayan. This is the most complicated part ng ating home teeth whitening session. As in, pinagpawisan na ako, tapos naisip ko, feeling ko masisira ako to. Kasi kapag na-overheat nyo yung inyong mouth trace, wala na siyang purpose. Kasi unang-una, hindi na siya magla-lock up sa inyong ngipin. So you guys, be careful. As in, sobrang careful. Nakakatakot. Akala ko talaga yung isa doon, yung lower ko. Akala ko ma-overheat ko na yon, but ay, buti na lang talaga. Medyo okay pa naman siya. You just need a mug and a hot water. Please, huwag kayong gumamit ng bowl. Kasi nung una gumamit ako ng bowl, unang-una, napaso ako. Napaso ako kasi nalagyan ng water yung aking fingers. Pero guys, hindi nakaka-burn yung teeth trace. Okay? Hindi siya nakaka-burn. So, ang ginawa ko for my second tray is kumuha na lang ako ng mug, and then ayun, nilagay ko lang doon ng 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 seconds only. And then, pag nakikita mo mga medyo nagjiggle-jiggle na siya, tanggalin mo agad and ilagay mo agad, as in ASAP, ASAP. Gawin nyo agad para mag-mold agad. So, parang i-press nyo lang din to, itong to, ganyan nyo. So, parang make sure na parang magiging katulad na nung teeth nyo yung inyong mold trace. Ayun, yun yung pinaka-komplikado. And then, after that, tanggalin nyo na lang yung sides. Ma. Ayun, so do not overheat your mouth trace. Kasi gagamitin mo yan sa napakatagal na panahon. So, the next one is the carbamide peroxide. So, ito yun. Ito yung magpapawhiten ng inyong teeth. Guys, ito. Para siyang syringe. Actually, syringe siya. And may nakalagay dito, yun nga, 44% carbamide peroxide. Ang alam ko kasi, may dalawa to. May isang 22 yata. Ito, 44. And may nakalagay na made in the USA. And dito din sa pinaka-kit niya, may nakalagay din na made in the USA. So basically, this is mine. Ito yung aking nalagyan. May free silang ganito. Pero this limited lang. Ito yung lalagyan ng mouth trace. Ito. So, ayan. And for my teeth background, I had my braces, I think 2 years lang yata, 1 year. Basta mabilis lang yung braces ko, kasi naayos naman agad yung ngipin ko. And nagpagawa ako ng retainer, and guess what? Nawala ko. Siyempre nawala ako, kasi mangwawala ako. Ang sunod is the user manual. yung user manual kasama siya doon sa package. And please read the instructions written here. So, there are two pages. Guys, dun sa mouth trace, hindi kayo mapapaso dun, promise. Magme-melt lang yun ng konti. Kahit hawakan nyo, ilagay nyo agad dito. As in, and then you just remove the excess dun sa inyong malapit sa gum. Ito guys. And please avoid putting yung gel sa inyong gums kasi it may burn your gums. Actually, muntik na siyang mangyari sa akin kagabi, kaya na-stop ko agad. Kasi pwede siyang parang medyo brownish or parang medyo basta ang sama. And guys, babalik pa naman daw yun. 24 hours yata, tapos magiging okay na ulit. Guys, tama na yung 1 ml for upper and lower teeth. Okay na yun. 1 ml is enough. Wag sobra. Kasi less is best. So, I have my vlog. So, nag-vlog ako nung natanggap ko agad yung aking home teeth whitening kit. So, here is the clip. Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry kung ganito yung itsura ko. Mukha na akong basura. Mukha na akong basura dahil wala akong anything. And I'm just so happy and vlog ko agad kasi natanggap ko na to. Fighter smile. And this is a home teeth whitening and I was gonna try it. And this is my first day na i-apply ko to. Kasi parang I think 1 week yata na dapat dire-diretso mo siyang gagamitin. And as you can see, it's just sealed. Doon sa loob ng pouch, ng courier, meron kang makikita na instructions, 2 pages. Ito yung mga kung paano nyo siya gagamitin. And there is a free pouch. Ang alam ko, this is just a limited lang to. Kaya, ayan, timing na meron ako yun itong free. And the product itself, nandito siya. Actually, this is a set siya. And meron namang ding individual na products na pwedeng bilhin. So excited to open this one. Ayan, so nag-brush na ako ng ngipin kasi guguntingin ko na. Wait lang. Okay, so binuksan ko siya. Ayan, so excited talaga. Sobrang gusto ko to. Kasi guys, ang yellow ng ngipin ko. Ayan o, yellow. Tapos na ako mag-toothbrush. Hindi ko pa siya nakikita sa mirror. Oh, oh yes, tayo na ka na. As I can see, there is a little difference. Konti lang kasi sabi rin naman sa akin, 2 to 3 times yata. Mukhang bago mapapansin. Pero ngayon, ako, pansin ko, yellow pa rin siya, pero nabawasan yung pagka-yellow niya. And I will update you on the next day. Bye. Good night. Hi everyone, this is my day 3 using the Whiter Smile PH. And as you can see, there is a big difference now. Oh my gosh! Sobrang saya ko. Ayan, kita nyo ba? Nag-whiten na siya. Actually, hindi pa sobrang whiten, but nag-whiten na. Ayan, so indicated doon yung first day, second day, and today is the third day na ngayon, nagwa-vlog ako ngayon. And I will update you guys din sa pagdating ng panahon kasi matagal ko siyang magagamit. The shell life is 12 months. Guys, for 1 week, use it every day. And then the next week, 1 to 2 times a week na lang. Kasi there is a big difference na after. And then when you get your desired teeth color, you may use it 2 to 3 times a month for maintenance na lang. So this is the 3rd day. Tapos na ako. Tapos na akong gumawa. And I can see there is a difference na. Di pa siya super white. Pero kita mo na may nangyayari na may difference. And guys, they have their teeth shade, guys. Ito yun. So bago ako mag-film, parang number 9 yata ako. 9 or 8. And then ngayon, number 5 na ako. So nakalagay dyan kung gano'ng kadilaw yung ngipin mo. Okay, so this is my day. I think day 5 or day 6. Diba? Dito na lang medyo may yellowish pa. But this one is... So, ang price ng Whiter Smile PH is 2,900 and it comes with all yung set na yon. Matatanggap niyo yung set na yon sa halagang 2,900. And guess what, guys? Meron akong promo code or discount code para sa inyo mga subscribers ko at sa mga gustong bumili and mag-support sa Whiter Smile PH. At pinakita ko naman that the product is really effective at gusto kong ma-experience nyo. So, Whiter Smile PH is giving you a 10% discount. So, yung 2,900 mo ay magiging 2,610, I guess. And it's also free shipping. The discount code is available only on their website at whitersmileph.myshopify.com. Okay, I'm so happy kasi alam niyo, discount code ako tapos ibibigay ko sa inyo. Sobrang happy ko kasi parang feel ko nakatulong ako sa inyo, ganun. So, thank you guys for watching my vlog and it's a good journey for my teeth. Thank you guys for watching my vlog. Do what makes you happy. Bye!